Now the next one, if I want to move the ball up a little bit on this side of the ball target line, I can work on staying above the plane. So preventing coming too far from the inside. So I feel like I'm going to come above it. So I can strike down, prevent a path that's too much from the inside.